ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ஐ எம் ராகுல் அண்ட் வெல்கம் டு த சேனல் ECLE. எவ்ரிபடி கேன் லேர்ன் இங்கிலீஷ், யூ கேன் லேர்ன் இங்கிலீஷ் அண்ட் இங்கிலீஷ் ஸ்பீக்கிங் சேலஞ்ச் டே 9. வெல்கம் டு த ECLE அண்ட் டுடே வி வில் டிஸ்கஸ் அண்ட் டுடே யூ ஹாவ் சேலஞ்ச் இஸ் தட் ஸ்டோரி டேலிங். ஸோ யூ ஹாவ் டு டெல் ஒன் ஸ்டோரி அண்ட் டுடே ஐ வில் டெல் யூ ஹவு கேன் யூ tell one story. And if you talk about the storytelling is one types of the art. So we will not go in the art because it is a one types of the art, and we will discuss simple, okay, how to tell one story in the simple way. Okay, so I am not expert in the storytelling. What I can give some tips for you that you can tell your story and you can influence the people, as well as it is very useful for the English speaking, because when you tell a story, so your expression will improve because your expression will come. So let's start this class. So let's see the storytelling. Okay, so storytelling, I have created some questions like how to start otherwise begin a story. Okay, second is that how to link a story. Okay, and last is that how to end the story. Okay, so today we'll discuss firstly that how to start one story. So if you want to start a story, so firstly and first of all, okay, if you don't have to start the story. Once upon a time there was one king. Okay, one day, you don't have to tell this types of the, okay? So this is the realistic story, okay? This is the your story and practical story. So you can say that once upon a time, because it is not moral story. It is your experience, past experience, and mostly a story is spoken in the past, okay? So every sentence will be in past, and I think that you can speak. So you can use generally tense and sentences like the continuous, past continuous and past indefinite, as well as you can use the past model could and may, you can use the might. Okay, so you can use the many thing, okay, in the past, okay, what you have learned, okay, in the past. Okay, so story is spoken in the past way. Okay, so you can start a story firstly and off, but there should be in the question like I can say that there is the two friends, okay, and you went to watch one movie, and in the cinema house one friend meets you, okay, and there is much crowd, okay, so you couldn't get the ticket. What your friend get ticket, and you ask that how did you get the ticket. So your friend can tell you the one story. Your friend can tell you one types of explain, okay, how did I get story. So your friend can say that, oh, there was one long story, yaar, I can't tell you. But I can say that firstly, I came the cinema house in the morning, I couldn't get ticket, okay, I couldn't get ticket, and after that, okay, you can, he can continue story. So he can say that firstly, otherwise he can say that first of all, okay, so our friend can use the first of all. So if any story start, okay, tell, so first and first of all, you can start a story, like you can say that first of all I went cinema house, okay, first of all I went cinema, okay, you can say that, okay. And next is that how to link your story. And if you want to link your stories, you can use these types of the word then, when, after that, okay, after that. So your friend can say that first of all I went cinema house and I couldn't get ticket, okay, after that I went home. It means you have used after that. After that, I went home and I open one site, okay, bookmyshow.com, otherwise, okay, example, bookmyshow, I open site, then I seen the movie ticket, okay, so you can use then. You can use then. So then is used, then is used in the for the linking, okay, one linking is that and, okay, and one linking word is and. So you can continue your story if you want to link something, so then, when, after that, and you can use, okay. and you can speak your story in the past form. Okay, and last is that how to end our story. So if you have you want to end your story, so you can use this type of word and the all in the end, eventually, basically, and finally. Okay, eventually, basically, finally. So I tell you the small story, you can make the more story, you can make the more story, and you can. So now I tell whole story linking this word. Okay, so two friends meet, okay, and they want to watch movie. One friend can get ticket, but one friend cannot get ticket. So one friend ask, how did he get ticket? So he said that, oh, it is a long story, I can't tell you, but I will tell you in the short. So firstly, I came in the morning for the taking the ticket, but there was lot of the crowd, so that's why I had to back my home, I have to return my home. Okay, after that I opened site bookmyshow.com. okay, bookmyshow.com, and I have searched the movie name. So movie name has come, and there was lot of the seats. Okay, so then I booked my ticket, and after that I got my ticket. So finally I have come here to watch movie. So this is the short story, little bit short story you can tell. Okay, you can tell in the detail, you can tell in the detail, and you can use of this types of the word, linking word, and I hope it will be very useful for you. So this is the small class, this is your small what, this is your small challenge, and I think that you should accept your challenge, then your improvement will be good. Okay, and how can you make this types of story? So firstly, what do you have to do? So firstly, you have to think the story, and after that you have to write. Okay, write a good story, and after that you have to try speak story. So I think that there will be improvement for you, and as much you will practice of the story speaking, practice of story, your improvement will increase and you will be more perfect. So this is my short video, short challenge, what you wanna say and how this challenge, please tell me in comment box. And if you are new to this channel, so please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. Let's meet another challenge.